Mr. Gray. I hope you are happy and fine. Today is Tuesday, the 16th of June, and what's the weather like today? It's sunny and hot, okay? Good. So, pay attention now. Acuérdate que hoy me tenés que entregar el brainstorming de The Girl in the Mirror. Yes, sacar una foto, PDF, y mandarlo al classroom. Ya me lo habrás entregado, porque cuando te pones a ver esta clase, vos ya seguramente entregaste, porque siempre tiene fecha, horarios para entregar, ¿sí? Sabes que nosotros recolectamos todo, tenemos horarios de correcciones, días que tienen que entregar los teachers, días que tengo que mirar yo, ¿ok? The Girl in the Mirror y también el video, ¿sí? De la, del The Girl in the Mirror, ¿yes? ¿Ok? Right. Good, good, good. Well, so, pay attention. Are you ready? La teacher está chequeando, pero es un paro un ratito porque chequeo. Sí, y bla, sí, de las cositas que tengo que avisar. Okay, well, so pay attention now. Bye, bye, unit 6.
Bye-bye, Unit 6.
Hello, Unit 7. Bye-bye, Unit 6. Hello, Unit 7. Ok. So, pay attention. Acordate que hoy va a haber de tarea, ¿sí? Páginas del Activity Book y, lo primordial, estudiar para el examen global, que es la clase que viene. Seguramente vos venís estudiando ya hace días, porque hace rato mandamos que esa notita que decía que había que estudiar para el examen global. Son muchos contenidos, así que me imagino que este fin de semana habrás estudiado un poquito, el otro fin de semana habrás estudiado otro poquito, poco a poco, porque si estudias todo en un día, no vas a llegar con los contenidos y después la evaluación, la nota que tengas en la evaluación, no va a ser muy linda que digamos, ¿está? Así que bueno, acordate, seguir repasando, ¿sí? Quedan unos días, te queda poquitito, ¿sí? Pero la clase que viene, el jueves, tenemos el examen global de medio año, ¿sí? From Unit 1, Units 1, 2, 6, ¿ok? Is it clear? Good. So pay attention now. Let's go to, I want you to look at the board. All right. There. Okay, okay. Ahí está mucho mejor. Ahí está. Ahí lo vas a poder ver. ¿Ok? So, pay attention now. Yes? What birds can you see here? What birds can you see here? ¿Ok? In infinitive. Right?
Ride a bike.
Ride a bike. Yes? ¿Ok? So, we have ride a bike. Ride a bike. Yes? ¿Ok? Poner de este costado. Right. Yes. Ok. Ride the bike. Ok. What other birds? Ok. Look. Take
photos.
Take photos. Ok. Bling, bling, bling.
Play the guitar.
Play the guitar. Play the guitar. Okay. In infinitive, darling. In
read a book.
Nada de ing acá ahora, ¿yes? Aparte, si hubiese sido que queríamos decir, ella está leyendo un libro, ¿cómo sería la frase?
She is.
Ah, yes. Read a book. Okay, she's reading a book. Pero ahora estamos haciendo en infinitivo. Leer, caminar, sacar. Ok, y con eso me conformo. Yes, ok. So you have, let's repeat. Ride a bike.
Ride the bike.
Take photos.
Take photos.
Play the guitar.
Play the guitar.
Read a book.
Read a book.
And can you tell me, acá me voy a dar cuenta si estuviste repasando los verbos en pasado. The past of write. Can you tell me?
Yes.
Road.
Road. Bike.
A bike. Take.
Photo.
Sí, el pasado, the past. Took. Okay.
Photos.
Play.
Played.
Played. Read.
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 Red.
Red. Acordate que se pronuncia en la segunda columna como rojo. Okay. So pay attention. All right. So I want you to repeat the verbs. Write, wrote.
Write, wrote.
Take, took.
Take, took.
Play, played.
Play, played.
Read, read.
Read, read.
So we have some regular and irregular verbs. Ya sabes, los regulares le agregamos la ed. Y los irregulares son los que cambian, ¿sí? Los que tenés en la listita. All right? Is it clear?
Yes.
Good. Write.
Write.
Wrote.
Wrote.
Take.
Take.
Took.
Took.
Play.
Play.
Played.
Played.
Read.
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 Okay. So pay attention now. So, last weekend. ¿Quién me puede decir los adverbios del pasado? Last weekend. Last.
Last weekend. Last.
Wednesday. Last week.
Saturday.
Like Saturday. Last month. Last summer. Last winter. Okay. Last year. ¿Y ayer? Yes. Ayer.
Yesterday.
Yesterday. Okay. Entonces esos son los adverbios que nos van a indicar que estamos hablando en el pasado, ¿ok? So, pay attention now. Yes, okay. We have some sentences here. He rode a bike. Esto pasó last weekend, el pasado fin de semana. Last weekend, Martin rode his bike. Elena read a book. Milton played the guitar. Yes, okay. Samuel, what is Samuel? Took photos. Okay. Oh, is it clear?
Yes.
I cooked a chocolate cake. Yes. I had a dinner with my family. Yes. What did you do? What did you do? I had dinner with my family and I cooked a cake. What did you do last Saturday?
I took photos.
Took photos and?
And played the guitar.
Played the guitar. Remember the pronunciation. Played.
Played.
Yes. Cooked.
Cooked.
Algunos van a sonar con T, algunos van a sonar con D y otros van a sonar con ED. ¿Ok? Así que en eso vamos a ir focalizándonos, focusing. ¿Ok? Is it clear? Good. So pay attention now. Did you take... Acordate que tenemos en pasado, I rode my bike. I cooked a cake. Sujeto más verbo, regular o irregular, ¿ok? Si es regular, le agrego la ed para hacerlo en pasado. Y el adverbio, yesterday, last weekend, last Monday, ¿ok? Te vas a escribir dos frases, ¿ok? Two sentences. Is it clear? En tu cuaderno, rápido. Yes, ¿ok? I rode my bike quickly, I cooked a cake. Yes. Dale que yo te espero, ¿eh? Come on, darling. Ok, I rode... rode my bike, I cooked a cake. Las mismas que dijimos oral. Cuando te toca a vos decir el oral, decilo, no te quedes mudo ahí en casa. Acordate la metodología que ya tenemos, ya estamos en junio, desde marzo que estamos con esto, así que ya lo sabemos, ¿bien? ¿Sí? Ok, I visited my friends. The same sentences, las mismas que dijiste oral, las decís escrita. ¿Ves? Las pones escrita. I rode my bike, I cooked a cake. Yes, last weekend. El pasado fin de semana. ¿Ya están las frases? Yes, last weekend. Una con un verbo irregular y otra con un verbo regular. ¿Ok? Is it clear? Una que tenga ed y otra que sea de la listita de verbos que te doy siempre. Puedes usar cualquiera de estos que están acá. ¿Ok? Is it clear? Now, I didn't. Lo que no hice. Vamos a hacer las cosas que no hicimos. I didn't go to the city center. I didn't go to the city center. Yes, I didn't.
Yes. I didn't.
I didn't go. I didn't go.
To Asunción.
I didn't go to Asunción. Yeah.
This year.
I didn't. Estamos hablando de last weekend. Yes. I didn't take photos. Okay, last weekend. Okay, el pasado fin de semana. Dale, vos andas escribiendo ya tu negative sentence. Okay, yes, right. I didn't. ¿Qué notamos acá con este didn't? ¿Cómo está el verbo después del didn't? En infinitivo. No puedo poner I didn't went, I didn't cook, I didn't rode. I didn't cook, I didn't ride. El verbo en infinitivo, infinitive, yeah? Esta columna es el verbo en infinitivo, así como vino al mundo, yes? Okay, is it clear? Ya está tu sentence with negative, okay. Now I will make questions, yes, a round of questions. And at home, you will answer, yes, I did, no, I didn't. Pay attention now. Vamos a hacer dos frases, okay? Did you play the guitar last weekend? Did you
play?
Usamos otro. Eat pasta. Last weekend. Did you eat lasagna last weekend? Okay, at home. Did you visit Miami yesterday?
Visit Miami yesterday?
Yes, but the answer is Ali. Yes, I did. No, I didn't.
Yes, I did. No, I didn't.
Okay. Did you cook a pizza yesterday in casa?
Yes, I did. No. Yes, I did.
Okay. Did you play with your doll?
No, I didn't.
Did you cook pasta?
Yes, I did.
Did you visit the zoo?
No, I.
Yes, I did or no, I?
Yes.
Didn't. Okay, ¿qué pasó? Te desconcentraste, okay? Yes, I did. No nos podemos desconcentrar acá, ¿eh? Okay, come on, pay attention. No, I didn't. Okay. Vas a hacer las frases y las vas a contestar. Yes, yes, I did. No, I didn't. Una pregunta nomás, one question, yes. Did you visit, did you cook, did you watch TV? Yo mientras voy preguntando en casa, did you watch TV last weekend? Yes, I did. Did you go to bed early yesterday? No, I didn't. Did you watch Netflix? Yes, I did. Did you play football in your backyard? Yes, I did. Backyard is tu patio, yes, okay? Did you listen to music? Yes, I did. Did you listen to reggaeton? No, I didn't. Okay, is it clear? Good.
Yes.
¿Te queda claro? Affirmative sentence, verbos regular and irregular, verbos regular and irregular. A los regular son los que le agregamos la
ed.
Okay, cuando tenemos negative para decir yo no comí. Acuérdate que nosotros estuvimos dando la semana pasada was or were, que es el verbo pasado, cero estar. Estuve, ¿dónde estuviste? No estuve. Was or were, te tiene que quedar claro con cuando va was y cuando va were. I was, she was, he was. Okay, el resto con were. Ahora estamos dando los verbos regulares y irregulares. Para decir, esto ya, what did you do?
lo tenías de tercer grado. ¿Qué hiciste? Yes, okay. ¿Qué hiciste? Y toda la frase con did you. Pero ahora le vamos a agregar otras cositas más que te tiene que quedar claro. Okay, is it clear? Good.
Good, good, good. Pay attention. Pay attention. Good.
So, what, pay attention, what did you do last weekend? I cooked a chocolate cake. You?
I eat lasagna.
You ate.
I ate.
Pasado, lasagna. Okay. Who cooked the lasagna?
My dad.
All right, well done.
So now, what did Jack do last Monday? What did he do?
He did...
¡Quack!
He read...
Muy bien. Ese es el error común que tenemos, porque queremos decir he did read. Me viene perfecto ese error. Y es he más el verbo que hizo. En este caso va a ser read. ¿Y cuál es el pasado de read?
Read.
Se escribe read. Igual, pero se pronuncia read. El pasado de take,
do.
El pasado de walk,
walked.
Repeat, walk. El pasado de play,
played.
El pasado de drink,
drunk.
Ok, acá me estoy dando cuenta si estudiaste en casa o si no estás estudiando los verbos. Acuérdate que siempre te digo que repitas, ¿eh? Estamos en la segunda ronda. Los segundos tienen que estar todos repetidos así. En tu cuaderno, ¿sí? Los segundos verbos, desde love hasta, esto ya era de la otra vez, ¿eh? ¿Ok? ¿Is it clear?
Yes.
No te olvides en casa porque eso no te lo dejo ya para que seas responsable, ¿ok? Dale, ¿qué hizo? ¿Qué hiciste? ¿Qué hizo last weekend? Dale. What did Jack do last weekend? He
wrote.
He read.
He read books.
Okay. What did Paul do last Wednesday?
He took photos.
What did Amy do last Monday?
She walked the dog.
Walked. Acuérdate que la L no me la pronuncie ni ahí porque es fatality. Mortal Kombat. Fatal. Yes, okay. Walk, no walk. Walked. Repeat.
Walked.
Es muda esa L, ¿eh? Ok, así que es pecado total pronunciarla, ¿eh? What did Tom do last Monday?
He played the guitar.
Ok, vamos a hacer eso de mentiritas, ¿sí? Porque por ahí tiene cruces que voy a usar para otra cosa. What did Lucy and Tim do last weekend?
They drank
coffee. Ok, are you there? So now. What did you do last Saturday? Contestame en casa. I watched Netflix. What did you do last Saturday? Ah, you drank coffee.
Ah, good.
Ah, you went to bed early.
Oh.
Ah, you read a book. Oh, many things. Puedes decir cualquiera de los verbos en pasado en casa, ¿eh? Okay. Ah, you ate lasagna. Good. That's great. Good. So pay attention now. Did Jack read a book? Yes, he did or no, he didn't?
Yes. No, he didn't.
Did Paul take photos last Tuesday?
Yes, he did.
Did Amy walk last Wednesday?
No, she didn't.
Did Tom play the guitar last Monday?
No, he didn't.
Okay. When did he play the guitar?
At Saturday.
At? Delante de los días.
On Saturday.
Ah, okay. Last Saturday. En este caso no va on, sino last. El pasado Saturday. Yes? Okay? Good. Yes? Is it clear? When, pay attention, when did Lucy and Tim drink coffee?
They drank
coffee on Tuesday.
Last Tuesday. Okay, porque estamos hablando del pasado. ¿Cuándo? El pasado fin de semana. Yes. When did Paul take photos?
He took photos.
Last
Tuesday.
And then pay attention, darling. It's last no? ¿En qué día? Sino el pasado Monday, el pasado Tuesday. Okay. Good. When did Tom play? Este ya dije. When did Lucy también? When did Paul take photos?
He took photos. Yesterday.
Last Tuesday. Pay attention. Okay. Se me concentra la alumna virtual. Okay. Good. So pay attention now. Look. So now, is it clear? Yes. Entonces hoy practicamos dos cosas. What did you do? ¿Qué hiciste? What did you do last Monday? I cooked a pizza. I played tennis. Y repasamos didn't. Okay. And then pay attention. When did? ¿Cuándo? Entonces, dos preguntas ya tenemos ahora. Yes? Is it clear? What did you do? ¿Qué significa what did you do? ¿Qué? ¿Hiciste? ¿Qué hiciste?
¿Qué?
What did you do? Last, y la otra, when did you, cuando, está, when did you, tal, when did you, pa, ok, when did you go, when did you drink, cuando viniste, cuando fuiste, cuando bebiste, ok, so now let's go two pages very quickly, 88, yes, 88, muy bien, esto te queda re perfecto para que lo mires, lo remires, ¿sí? Está súper enfatizado y está súper revisado toda la parte de past, verbos regulares e irregulares, así que te queda súper bien, ¿yes? Ok, 91, 92, 93, y del activity book, vas a poner también la fecha en la página 84, en el ejercicio 1. Eso es lo que vamos a ver hoy, ¿yes? Ok, let's go very, very quickly, ¿yes? Very, very quickly. ¿Cómo tú estás repasando para la prueba? ¿Cómo estás repasando? Puedes mirar, ya te enseñé yo que podías, la ventaja es que tenemos los videos para ver en casa, ¿ok? Is it clear? Good. Classbook. Yes, estas son las pages que vamos a trabajar del classbook, yes, y una page del activity book. Así que put the dates in all the pages, yes, todas estas páginas del classbook, 88, 89, 90, 91, 92 and 93, y una del activity book. Así que acordate de la técnica, yes, tener abierto uno arriba del otro, ¿sí? Uno abajo del otro, ¿sí? One at the top, bueno, ya me entienden ustedes, ¿eh? Ok, ¿qué? 84, acá también porque vamos a hacer este listening, yes, para enfatizar los verbos, yes, ok, good. Right, acuérdate que cuando vamos al libro ya la teacher tiene todo presentado, yes, ok, good. Pay attention. All right. There we are. Are you ready? Yes? Good. We are here, yes, okay.
Unit 7, in Roman times, recording 1, listen, point, and repeat. War.
Helmet. Shield.
palabras acerca de los romanos? A ver, yes, no, okay. Bueno, what doesn't belong in the picture? ¿Qué no pertenece acá a esta picture? Fíjate. How many school subjects can you find? And what can you buy in the markets at the museum? Viste que siempre cuando vas a los museums, yes, hay markets donde puedes comprar. Pero primero, la primer palabra, yes, okay, que no pertenece acá. ¿Cuál será? A ver, lee. Archaeological dig, yes, history museum, yes, okay. So pay attention now, look, yes, okay. Acuérdate y puedes escribir esto, yes, okay, good. The banana that the girl is using to dig around the, yes, mosaic, yes, okay. ¿Viste que hay una nena con una banana? ¿La encontraste?
Yes.
Okay. Esa no pertenece ahí, yes. The banana that the girl is using to dig. ¿Qué significa dig? El verbo dig. Yes, dig es cavar. Yes, lo que hace con la pala, yes, okay. Pero ella está usando una banana. Entonces eso no pertenece ni ahí, yes. No te toques más. Okay, good. Yes, okay. Yes, good. ¿Cómo si no se te va a salir? Yes, okay. Good. So, how many school subjects can you find? A ver, decime todas las school subjects que encontraste. Okay, social science. Yes. La chica que está entrando en el museum. Yes. And art. Yes. Back on the bench. Yes. Okay. Y art también podemos encontrar. Okay. What can you buy in the market? ¿Qué podemos comprar? A ver, fíjate en el market que está atrás. Water.
Chips.
Yes. Crisps. Crisps. Acuérdate que chips son las papas fritas, pero no las deshidratadas. Y acá venden las deshidratadas. Entonces son crisps. Yes. Yes. What else? Sandwiches.
Cupcakes.
And fruits. Yes. Qué rico. Delicious. Okay. So let's go very quickly. Yes. Okay. To 7.1. Aquí. Yes. Okay. Is it clear? Good. Let's repeat. These are new words, yes, new words, okay?
Unit 7, in Roman times. Recording 1. Listen, point, and repeat. Wall.
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 Helmet.
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 Shield.
Shield.
Jewelry.
Jewelry.
Ring.
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 Necklace.
Necklace.
Coins.
Coins.
Jug.
Jug. No hook, eh? Jug. Jug. Yes? J-j. Like the George. Yes? Okay? Jack. Yes, okay. Good.
Mosaic.
Mosaic. No mosaic. Mosaic.
Stone.
Stone.
Iron.
Iron.
Clay.
Clay. Yes, okay. Yes, okay. So, you have a chart there. ¿Encontraste el chart que está abajo? Yes. Vamos a dividir todas las cosas que usamos, things you wear, de las que están arriba. Dale. Shield. Yes. Anda copiando vos, poné en tu lista. Shield, things we wear, shield. Yes. Okay. So we have helmet. Yes. Okay.
Ring.
Ring. Necklace. And jewelry. Yes. Todas las joyas. Okay. Good. Shield, ring, necklace. Helmet and jewelry. Materials. Stone. Iron. Yes. Stone. Iron. The Iron Man. Yes. Okay. And clay. Clear. Yes. Stone. Iron and clay. These are materials. And then you have things I've got at home. Las cosas que tenemos en casa. Okay. Clear. So we have wall, jack, coins, and mosaic. Yes. Okay. So we have wall, jack, yes,
coins and mosaic. Yes, okay, is it clear?
Yes,
yes? All right. What is a helmet made of? Is it made of stone? Is it made of clay? Or it is made of iron? A helmet.
What?
A helmet. What is it made of? It's made of clay, iron, or it's made of stone?
Stone.
The helmet. The helmet. What is it made of? Stone, yeah. Iron, or clay? What is it made of? ¿De qué está hecho? Stone, yeah. Iron, or clay?
Clay. I don't know.
Yes, the helmet. ¿De qué está hecho, Alana? ¿De piedra, iron, or clay? Iron. Yes?
Iron.
Yes. What? And what is a jug made of? Yes, la jarra que tenés en casa, ¿de qué está hecha? Is it made of clay? Is it made of stone? Or it's made of glass?
Glass.
Glass, de vidrio, yes. De cosa, ¿de qué están hechas las cosas? Okay? Good. And the wall, what is the wall made of? What is the wall made of? Is it made of iron? Yes, stone or clay? It's made of stone, yes, de piedras, yes. Okay, good. So, let's go to the story, the discovery, pages 90 and 91. Yes, 90 and 91. 90 and 91. Yes, okay, good. So pay attention now. Yes. There you have. How many can you find two materials? Dos materiales. Yes, dos materiales en la historia. ¿Eh? ¿Qué materiales serás que te vas a encontrar ahí? A ver, pensá y subrayalos cuando los encuentres. Yes, okay. Good. Are you ready? Yes, yeah. Yes, yes. There we are.
Can I go to the toilet, please?
Unit 7.
Listen first.
Recording 2. Listen and read.
Don't touch it.
The discovery.
¿Qué quiere decir discovery? What's the meaning of discovery? El
descubrimiento.
Descubrimiento, yes? Okay.
Just imagine.
Yes.
The Romans lived and worked here. Barhaven was Beneventum then. There were Roman houses all round here. The Romans used stone from these hills to build their houses. And they used clay from the ground to make jugs. Wow! We learned a lot today, didn't we? I'm hungry. Me too. Let's eat. Lois, what are you and Bo doing? Bo can fly and look at things. I can see what he sees. Wow! Look, there's the river. And a lake. And that's a stone wall. Hey, what's that? I think they're the walls of a building.
Acordate que cuando encontrás dos materiales, iron, stone, clay, tenés arcilla. ¿Qué significa Iron Man?
Let's go and see.
Marcalo con esta
A few minutes later.
The Romans lived around here. Maybe it's a Roman building. Look, the Romans used clay to make things. This is a piece of clay. Is it a jug? No, it isn't. It's part of a mosaic. Look, it's a mosaic. Stop, Bo. We must be careful. We must tell Mr. Phillips at the...
Acordate que tenemos estos materiales que hoy presentamos. Tenemos stone, iron, and clay. ¿Qué quiere decir stone? Pie.
Yeah.
Iron. Yeah. Okay.
Oh.
Yes. Okay. And clay. Así.
Yeah.
Okay.
Museum.
Is it a mosaic?
Mosaic.
What's it like?
It's red and black. I think there's a head and some hair.
Wow! I think it's a Roman mosaic. How exciting! And that isn't hair. Those are snakes.
Huh? Yuck!
Okay, ¿qué materiales encontraste?
Jack.
No, materials. Materiales. Stone, clay, iron.
Clay.
Clay, and... And stone, yes. Esos dos materiales aparecen aquí en la historia. Marcalo con el highlighter, please. Okay. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Yes, okay. Solo los dos materiales que encontraste ahí, yes. Okay, is it clear? Yes, yes, yes.
Yes.
Good. Ahora vamos a esta parte. Yes, okay. Acá tenéis la palabra clay. Yes, en el 7. Usaban clay. Look, the Romans used clay to make things. Usaban qué? Arcilla para hacer sus objetos. To make different things, yeah? A piece of a jack, for example. Yes, okay? Good. Is it clear? All right. Vamos al true or false. Acordate, yes? True or false. Y acá tenés stone, la palabra stone. Yes, are you ready? Good, so pay attention now. Look, stone here.
Yes.
Yes, and clay here. Yes?
Yes.
All right, vamos a true or false, rapidito. Yes, good, good, good. The children are at school. False. This is true or false?
False.
False. Louis is hungry. True or false?
True.
False.
Oh, no.
False. They see walls of buildings. False. Louis finds a piece of iron. False. Bob finds a helmet. False. Okay? And Ash talks to Mr. Phillips. False. Todas las que tenemos acá son false. Yes? They aren't at school. ¿Dónde están ellos ahora? Where are they?
At the center of this, college, the discovery.
Okay, yes. It is the museum. Yes? Okay? Good. Barhaven was blah, 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 blah. Okay? Good. Are you there? Okay, let's go to pages 92 and 93. Vamos que nos falta poco. Y ya te quedas libre en un ratito. 92 and 93. Okay? Let's go. Ahora viene todo, todo, todo con respecto a la gramática que aprendimos. Acordate, ves los cuadros gramaticales y ya tienen que estar todos highlighted. This and this. Acuérdate que son todos estos los que la teacher presentó en la primer clase. Cuando yo te pido esto, vos podés ver los videos. No hace falta que veas todos los videos. La primer, si querés revisar, ahora sí, cuando ves la clase tenés que ver todo el video. Pero cuando vos estás revisando, si querés usar los videos para revisar, tenés que ver siempre la primer parte, porque la primer parte de la clase se llama warm-up period, que es donde yo presento o reviso los temas. ¿Está? Yes? Good. Vamos rapidito, look back, miremos para atrás, dice. The Roman works in Barbentum, yes? Ok, ponemos un tick o una cross ahí.
A tick.
A tick, yes, ok. No, 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 a una sola frase hay que poner, ¿eh? Ok, two. The Roman lived and were here or the Roman used iron? ¿Cuál sería la que resume todo lo que leímos en la historia? One, two, or three. The Roman lived and worked here, yes? Vivían y trabajaban ahí, okay? Good. And let's listen and repeat. Vamos a repetirlo de abajo, yes? Okay, is it clear? Good, yes. Exercise two, yes? There we are.
Unit 7, recording 3. Listen and repeat.
Let's repeat, only repeat.
The Romans lived in Britain.
The Roman, repeat, lived in Britain.
They didn't live in Australia.
They didn't live in Australia. Repetition.
I played football yesterday.
I played football yesterday.
I didn't play tennis.
I didn't play tennis. Y tenés todo lo que la teacher te hizo trabajar hoy. Lo mismo vas a tener en la foto pizarra, alright?
Late.
Listen to the other extract. Yes, okay?
Unit 7. Recording.
What did they do?
Listen point. And point. What did they do yesterday?
Es súper importante. It's very important that you repeat the verbs. Yes, porque si no vas a tener problemas con los verbos en pasado y lo vas a decir talk it, walk it. Is it clear? Yes?
Unit 7.
Pay attention
recording
now.
Recording 4. Listen and point.
Point.
What did they do yesterday?
Yesterday, I didn't play football with my sister. You played tennis.
Okay.
It was great.
What did she do? She? Played tennis.
Yesterday, I listened to music and
yesterday?
Danced in my bedroom.
I? Listened to music and danced. Yes, repeat. Listen to music and danced. Yes.
I didn't watch TV.
I didn't watch TV. This is number two.
Yesterday, I didn't play with my friends. I dressed up as a Roman at the museum.
I dressed up. Se disfrazó de romano. Ay, qué lindo. Yes, okay.
I didn't listen to music yesterday because I climbed a mountain instead.
I climbed a mountain. No, so let's repeat. One, climbed.
Climbed.
Two, listened.
Listened.
Danced.
Danced.
Played.
Played.
Dressed up.
Dressed up.
Okay, van a haber verbos que van a pronunciarse con D, con ED, yes, y con T. Yes, played.
Played.
Cooked.
Cooked.
Yes. Visited. ¿Te das cuenta de lo que te estoy diciendo? Played. ¿Qué suena? Played. ¿Una T o una D?
Una D.
Cooked.
T.
El otro que dije es visited.
E.
ED. ¿Está? Yes, ok. Vamos al number four. Say affirmative and negative. Dale. Are you ready?
Yes.
Yes, ok. Johnny, number one. Johnny walked, circle, walked or didn't walk to the museum?
Didn't walk.
Si está caminando.
Yo walk.
Yes. No pronuncie ni ahí walk, porque va a estar trascendencial. Walked. Walked. Repeat.
Walked.
Okay, number two. Dale, come on. Sally and Christy, number two, climbed or didn't climb?
Climbed.
Okay, number three, Megan, dale, climbed or didn't climb? Number three.
Yeah, played.
No, perdón, Megan, play or didn't play?
Played.
Okay, Mike and Sue, played or didn't play?
Cooked.
No, el cuatro, board games. Play or didn't play?
Yes.
Played, yes? Played. Okay, and George and Alex, number five, cooked or didn't cook? As regard. Cooked. Listo, bye bye. Ahora te escribís dos frases abajo, una falsa, one false, dale, y una verdadera. Yes? Escribiste dos frases en pasado. Yes? Una puede ser con negativo y otra con affirmative. Yes? Dale. I cooked a cake sobre el fin de semana. I didn't watch TV. Dale, yo voy a decir four sentences. Y en casa, at home, you have to say if it is true or false. Después te doy las respuestas yo. Dale, ok. Ok, are you ready? Yes, good. So, I cooked lasagna. True or false?
True.
No, it's not true. It's false. David cooked lasagna. Okay, I watched Netflix. True or false?
True.
Yes, it's true. Okay. I went to bed Early. True or false?
False.
False. Yes, okay. The last one, I played the PlayStation. False. Okay, Aldana, your sentences. Okay, I guess. Voy a adivinar en casa las de Aldana, okay? Good.
I watch.
Watched. Pronuncio bien los verbos en pasado.
I watch.
Watched. ¿Las que te anotaste ahí?
Oh, I didn't watch Full House.
False. True. Okay. Ay, no adiviné. Yes.
I watch iCarly Last Weekend.
True.
Yes.
Yes. Okay. Well, so pay attention now. Let's go to page 93. Vamos rapidito que nos queda poco. Ya te vas a hacer tus otras actividades. All right. Good, good, good. Listen up, boys. Todo esto para repasar la pronunciación de los verbos en casa. Repetí todo, ¿eh? Nayar a todas las chicas ahí, los chicos.
Live.
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 Work.
Work. Repeat.
Visit.
Visit.
Arrive.
Arrive.
Start.
Start.
Stop.
Stop.
Need.
Need. Need is necesitar.
Use.
Use. Okay? Escribir el pasado del verbo. Rápido. Live, lived. Work, worked. Visit, visit. Arrive, arrived. Start, started. Stop, stop. Mira, stop. Acá. Dale, vení, presta atención. Consonante, vocal, consonante, duplico la consonante, stopped, yes, o sea que antes de agregarle la ed, duplica la consonante, esto siempre viene igual, como los otros verbos también que te enseñé, vocal, consonante, duplico la consonante, yes, ok, ese paso,
need,
dale, need, need it, le agregas la ed, todo lo otro es con el used, dale, pronunciamos. Live, lived. Work, worked. Visit, visited. Arrive, arrived.
Arrive, arrived.
Start, started.
Start, started.
Stop, stopped.
Stop, stopped.
No, stop it, no dijo la teacher. Stop, stopped.
Stop, stopped.
Need, needed.
Need, needed.
Use, used. Vamos a la canción ahora, yes, que te ayuda para pronunciar mejor. Where did the Romans live many years ago? Please tell me, I want to know. Did they live in houses? Yes, they did. Did they need warm clothes? Subraya la palabra warm, que son ropas cálidas. Yes, they did. Yes. Did they use umbrellas? No, they didn't. Did they like this country? I don't know. Where did the Romans live many years ago? Please tell me, I want to know. Okay, good.
Unit 7, recording 7.
Que te quede para la pronunciación, que te quede marcado esto acá. Look at the teacher.
I don't know.
last page, la última page 84, and we go to listening number one. Okay, is it clear? Yes, yes, yes.
Yes.
Good, good, good. Listen and circle. Yes, okay. Good. Siempre que tenés que poner la fecha.
Yes.
Yes, okay. Good, good, good. There we are. Ready? Yes. Siempre cuando la teacher está preparando todo, vos tenés que aprovechar ese momento. Siempre antes de un listening se leen las opciones. Alan, Jesse, yes. Tom and Henry, Sally and Alice, and Julie and Bill. Julia and Bill. Tenemos watch TV, tidy up, on Monday, on Tuesday. Tenemos que marcar la activity, watch a film at home. Yes, paint a picture, play tennis, climb, skateboard, play basketball, baseball, play board games. Y tenemos que marcar cuándo. Last Saturday, last Friday. Dos informaciones, dos cosas, yes. Ready? All right, there we are. Good, good, good. There we are.
Unit 7, recording 5. Listen and circle. 1.
On Monday, I tidied up my bedroom after school.
Bueno, ahí tenemos ya la información marcada. I tidied up my bedroom on Monday. Este ya está hecho. Vamos al number 2. Ojo, eh.
I didn't watch TV because it was very late.
True.
But at least my bedroom looks so clean and nice now.
2.
I watched a beautiful film last Saturday. I didn't watch it at the cinema.
Okay, I watched a beautiful film last Friday or last Saturday?
Saturday.
Yes.
Because it was an old film.
Saturday.
I watched it at home with my brother and sister.
Okay.
3.
My brother Tom and I love playing tennis a lot, but we also like painting. Yesterday, it was our dad's birthday, so we painted a beautiful picture for him.
Okay, so what did they do? They painted a beautiful picture when?
Yesterday.
He loved it.
4.
My friend Sally and I were at the park 2 days ago. There was a climbing wall in the park, but we didn't climb it because it was very busy, so we skateboarded.
Okay, so they
skateboarded,
yes, 2 days ago.
5.
Number 5, la última.
At weekends, Julia and I love playing baseball, but last weekend it rained a lot, so we played board games.
So they
play board game.
When? Last weekend. Yes, they couldn't play baseball because it was raining. Okay, so pay attention. Pages 82, 83, 84, solo los ejercicios 2, 3, página 85, también de tarea y estudiar para qué cosa, para
el examen global.
Examen global, ok, te muestro que tenés tu fotopizarra, como siempre, yes, and I say bye bye, yes. Okay, tenés pizarra, when did you visit your family, visited, te puse los, sí, los verbos con rojo, W auxiliar, sujeto y verbo, when did you go, what did you do, para que te acuerdes, la W question, y te puse ejemplo, te pusimos ejemplos de did you, did your mom, yes, did your parents, yes, they did, no, they didn't, yes, okay. El vocabulario, muro, casco, ¿sí? Jarrón, mosaic, todas las, hierro, piedra, arcilla, pages que se trabajaron en clase y tarea, homework. Yes, study for the global exam, ok? Is it clear? So please concentrate, usa todos estos momentos, ¿sí? Ya veniste revisando seguramente. La clase que viene hacemos la primera parte corrección de las pages, ¿sí? Y después todo lo otro es explicación del examen global. Bye bye, see you next class. Bye bye, third grade.